Kids, welcome to another episode of Delicacies on the Plate. Today I am going to make a different chart, and that is samosa chart. Yes guys, we normally prepare samosas at home or we get it from outside, but few extra things in hand, very simple things, and another dish is ready. So just check out the ingredients and the recipe. It is very simple and very easy and very tasty.
To make samosa chart, I am using a bowl full of curd. I'll mix around 2 tablespoons of sugar to just give a bit of sweetness to it. 2 samosas, green chutney which I prepared, cumin powder around 1 teaspoon, this would be as per just taste, black salt as per taste, some barik save, very thin save I have taken which is normally used in chaats, then spicy dal, this is tamarind chutney, chopped onion to garnish, chopped tomatoes to garnish, and finely chopped green coriander leaves to garnish. And finally, I'll also add some black pepper. I'll crush it. To make green chutney for samosa chaat, I'm using half bowl of mint leaves, one bowl of coriander leaves, 5 green chilies. You can extend it as per the spiciness required. Then 1 teaspoon of grated ginger. And for salt, I'm using rock salt or black salt in it. Now I'll grind this in 1 cup of water. I have added sugar to the curd, so I'll just mix it. And let it dissolve. It will hardly take 5 minutes to get dissolved. Now here I have taken samosas. I'll just break it into small pieces. Not very small. You can break it into 4. Just mash it up roughly. You can see it is done. I'll now add curd to it. Generous amount of curd. Add the green chutney. Add the tamarind chutney. Add the thin save, the barik save which is used in chaat. The spicy dal. Some tomatoes. Onion, coriander, finally just sprinkle some jeera powder and some black salt, and sprinkle some black pepper. You can further garnish with pomegranate. So now this is ready to serve.
If you have liked this video, click on like and share and subscribe for more delicious such easy recipes on Delicacies on the Plate. Also share with me your unique recipes and make it popular through this channel.